First try.
I'm walking down the streets, car alarms and crack concrete. I need honeysuckle breeze and lore, release my wild soul.
We finally made it to Yosemite. Woo! There goes the last bus. We're finally here. No more traveling. Now the adventure begins. Day one. Morning. And we're going over a donkey pass. Donkey pass today. Well, it's not there. Here. Yeah, what is this place?
Garnet Lake.
Garnet Lake.
Look how pretty.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Where'd we come from? Somewhere up there. Over yonder, yeah.
Somewhere
far away.
Somewhere over, I don't know.
First year of the GMT.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, why does it work?
So my trekking pole broke. So I got some super glue. And here's the results.
And it's gonna snap so fast.
Put hope. This is hope. Throw some extra hope in there. Night number five. We passed the Devil's Post Pile, which is a bunch of fancy rocks. Pretty good to be out here. We're at Squaw Lake.
Woo!
We're not stopping here though. We're gonna go over Silver Pass, which is
one of this.
We're going over, and we are all empty on water. Well, I'm all empty on water. Yeah, that's empty. So we're gonna fill up here in this pretty lake. And we're gonna keep on trucking. All right, Petri? Keep on keeping on. We are on top of Silver Pass. We did it. What does that look like to you?
Looks like a rock.
Good morning.
Morning.
What day is it today? Day 9, right?
Mm-hmm.
Day 9. It's Edison Lake. I just came from something up there. Oh yeah, get a ferry ride. Woo!
Say hi, Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Oh, this is great. Almost there. Wait. Say hi, Mom.
Mom!
Hi, Kayla.
Yay!
Finally joining the party with all of our lovely food that we don't need.
Yeah.
We're all together. Day 11 and day 1. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, that's going on the tape. What was that sign said?
Hi, John Muir, Sierra National Forest.
Oh.
John Muir National Forest. And this is my biggest water crossing yet. Hey, it's the evening of day 13-3.
Day 14. 2 weeks on the trail.
Boom.
There's too many rocks.
Get it. Get it.
When performing a river crossing, always assume that the water is faster and deeper than it actually looks.
Hi, Petri. Hi, Kayla. We're celebrating. Petri and I are celebrating 2 weeks on the trail. 14 days. The end of the 14th day. Cheers. Well, this is our fourth party. Jack. Jack came with us.
100 miles.
Hi.
Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, besides the crystal fountain. So come with me.
Sorry, I miss you.
So, just to make sure.
We're seeking shelter because there's a little bit of rumble in the sky. So, sorry, Mom. Goodbye, Hut. So, waited out part of the storm. But we want to make it to the next campsite because we can't stay there. I mean, we could, but we can't. We won't. It's all downhill from here. Woo! Go team! If you could tell on the camera, it is cold. It is raining. There was some hail.
Sure is beautiful though.
We got to touch snow. Yay!
Hungry.
I wanna go pet him.
Stop, Dario.
Oh.
See, this is why we need to bring you back.
End of day 15.
15-5.
Good morning. Good morning.
A lot of stuff we're packing up. Ooh, what are you making?
Go get that Onyx, Pikachu! Well, now it's starting to rain again. Hi, ladies. I'll see you all this coming
fall in the big rock candy. Rumble, rumble up there.
Blue. Nice.
Hanging out in the rain. Our friend Marco. And if you
want to be free, maybe it's clearing up.
The same warm dance.
On our way to the golden staircase. And we keep hearing things about it. Hopefully it's all just hype. Weather looks better. So, we'll see what happens though. We're on the golden staircase?
Oh, yeah.
Kayla told me that there's cake at the top. We came from all the way down there. There's a storm coming from over there. Ah! Oh man, it is hailing! Ow! It's just so loud. Good morning, ladies. What lake is this, Petri? Laurel Palalay's Lake.
Yesterday was crazy.
I came from down there, and this is the top of Mather Pass. Hey, cover up over there. There it is. It's all downhill for the rest of the day. Then down there's dinner, waiting for us. Victory, Pikachu! Say hi, Mom. Hi, Mom. Made it to the top of the mountain, Mom.
Mom, I'm still
alive. Dad, I'll see you soon. Day 19. We're making our way up Pinio Pass.
Making my way downtown.
Making my way
downtown,
walking fast.
Homebound. Downtown. Blowing my scent into my nose. And you got that on camera.
Hello, family and friends. We are at the top of Pinio Pass. Finally made it. Conquered another mountain. That was everything that we went through. This is the view from the top. Oh yeah. It is gorgeous up here.
What did he say?
Dr. Jones says hold on, we going for a ride.
Well, Ram, prepare to meet Kali in hell.
I've found a nickel, a hat, a spoon that was re-gifted to someone else, and now a belt.
I found the belt. This is good. Correction. I found the belt. She stinks.
Oh no, she's kind of wearing it.
No.
How did it get there so fast?
Reaching for the belt and it was yanked from me. It was my belt. Well, we'll talk to you later.
Oh, history's written by the victor, so. It's almost like we're on the moon. Wish I could just jump right over these mountains. Good job, team.
Woo.
Made it up Glen Pass. I think we're camping over there somewhere.
Around the corner.
Oh man! So that's Kearsarge in the back. We didn't spend too much time up there, but that was the last pass. Hi.
Hello.
That was the last pass of our trip. This is it.
We did it.
The end of the trip, end of the line. Day
2212. Yeah, yeah.
We're already on our way home.
Hi.